Hi, this is Scott McDonald coming to you with another in the series of our Peak Performers program. And today's word is, or today's theme is loyalty. And the most important thing that you need to keep in mind is your loyalty. Your loyalty to your company, to your customers, to your clients, to your business, to your workout routines, to your schedule. If you're not loyal to those things, you're going to slip. And when you slip, you're gonna fall hard. So it's a big problem when people like myself, as an example, don't stick to my workout routine or don't stick to eating healthy. You can see the scale go up. So you want to be loyal to your schedule, make sure that you're doing all the things that you're supposed to be doing, when you're supposed to be doing them, showing up for meetings on time, things along those lines, keeping in touch with your clients, whether it's by notes, Popeyes, or phone calls. You also want to be loyal to your marketing program so that you're getting the results that you need in the future. So again, loyalty is a big thing, and you want to make sure that you stay loyal to those that are important to you, and that your schedule, your workout routines, all that good stuff. So again, today's word is loyalty. Go out there and make something happen. Now, go sell something.